A contractor is found guilty of bribing the former mayor of South Suburban Markham to guarantee work from the city. This man, pictured in the video, and his business, Tower Contracting, paid nearly $100,000 to then Mayor David Webb Jr. Webb has already pleaded guilty to corruption charges. During his testimony, Webb said the contractor gave him several bribes and coffee cups filled with cash during meetings in his City Hall office starting in 2008.